Okay, this is when I turn off the T5. I got the two LEDs, power 38 bulbs left. So, okay, it looks better in person than behind the camera. So, let me try to zoom in to see if you see anything in detail here. Yeah, that's the clouds. And they're actually orange and yellow tips, but right now they don't look like a reddish because of that full spectrum LED that I'm using, which gives me too much red color in there. So this guy is like a mix Zoas. Look kind of nice outside and the camera sucks. It is my favorite piece, but I look like on West Town right now. Can't see the color of it. Three more rigs down there. Which look really nice outside, but this one is a Kenya tree. Looks alright. But it's not kind of beautiful, so exactly the same. This is my centerpiece. Purple torch with a green base. See the green base? Yeah. This is the frog spawn. This is some GSP and another kind of frog spawn. That's my clownfish. Just a cheap one. And the shrimp, the torch, and the toadstool. Different kind of gloves over here, but these actually look better. This other chaos which doesn't color up yet with another torch. This is a hammer and it's supposed to be orange hammer, but right now it looks kind of purplish. This is dying. It's Duncan and those two is not opening up. Some mushrooms there doing so well. That's some kind of polyps. I have no idea what it is. These are rings of fire. And that is the most expensive piece in the town. The Aiken rainbow. I got another one over here which is doing really well. But it's just two colors, I guess. It was three colors, you know, but a two, I don't know why. Some different kind of Zoas, what is the name? Different repetition. That one is, believe it or not, it's a gold something, but I can't really get a focus of that right now. That one's pretty much washed. Yeah, I got some over here too. I have no idea what it is. Those are VDM, Valentine's Day Massacre or something like that. Some hard corals here, but the lights are not doing so good. Anyway, I'm just trying. The tank looks a lot better in person than from a distance under the camera.